Hello everyone, Mohammed Farooq here. Are you a researcher? Do you struggle with library management, article management, or reading the books and remembering the references? How do you manage your references? Do you use some software or you manage your references manually? Last week, I trained some researchers from a well-known university in Malaysia. I realized that even some advanced level researchers, they manage their references manually. So I'm making a course which is on Mendeley. The course is available in the below link. You can click on the course and you can learn the complete reference management. The course explains step by step different steps which will make your life, which will make the doing research very easy for you. In the video, in the training course, I have explained the Mendeley software installation, how you can install it. Then I have explained the interface. Then I have explained how you can install the Word plugin in your Microsoft Word, and then from there you can insert the citation. I have also explained that how you can use the Mendeley online library. If you are working somewhere on offline, you can sync that your file manager with the online Mendeley software. There are other features in Mendeley which you can use. For example, with the DOI, you can search the article. There are many features in the Mendeley which will make your life very easy. This research course is totally free, and I'm sure you will find it useful. You will find it extremely useful. The people I train, most of the time, they say that this course makes their life easier. So now this course is available online. You can recommend it to your friends and family and all the researchers you know who are struggling in research citation and reference management. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will request you to go for that training. Click the link and attend the training, get the certification. You can also watch the training videos on Facebook, on my Facebook page. You can also watch the training videos on my YouTube channel. And I would request you to attend this course and get the certification. Moreover, my courses are not only limited to Insight Citation or Mendeley. There are courses available on my YouTube channel on Atlas TI, which is the literature review management software, how you can do the literature review in Atlas TI. I have also one course on research methodology. There are courses available on Excel and Microsoft. I will request you to subscribe my YouTube channel, and you can also follow me on the training channel Udemy, and you can also follow my Facebook page. Thank you so much. Kindly recommend this training course to your friends and other researchers. Thank you so much.